Hey guys, I'm Kelsey Friedrich with Remax Elite. Welcome back to another Learn the Lingo. Today's lingo is my favorite, pre-approval. A pre-approval letter provides documentation of exactly how much mortgage you have been approved to borrow. The mortgage lender will request your social security number and permission to pull your required credit report. They will ask for your employment history and income. If the information you provide and the information obtained from your credit report satisfies the lender's guidelines, they will make a preliminary decision in writing stating that you qualify for a particular loan and loan amount. Unless you're paying cash, you need a pre-approval letter in order for any offer to be accepted. You wouldn't go to dinner without your wallet, right? So why do you think you should go look at homes without knowing how much you could spend? Thank you guys for watching, and please, if you haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube so that you can view all of the lingos I have already went over and other real estate videos. Have a great day.